Hello guys, this is Amos Doll Music, and in today's lesson, I'm going to teach you how to play the Grand Theft Auto GTA San Andreas theme, okay? So this is a very catchy song, and for me personally, this game is bringing back memories for me because, yeah, I personally played a lot of it, okay? Especially SAMP, which is San Andreas Multiplayer Online. But anyway, yeah, so for other people who really were into this game back then, I think this would be an awesome song for you guys. Like, I'll take you step by step on how to play it, even if you haven't touched a piano before. But for people who have touched a piano before, this will be a super like quick tutorial for you. But anyway, here we go. Give you a preview of the theme that you're going to learn in today's lesson. It goes like this, okay? Repeats, etc. Yeah, that's it. All right, but anyway, let's go ahead and learn it, okay? So, the right hand is the main thing. It's jumping around, and especially the first jump is actually quite big. That's the only thing hard about it. But anyway, yeah, the main thing, focus on the right hand in this lesson. Let's break up this lesson into two parts. The first part goes like this. Right hand starts on the D here. So middle C is here for a reference. We go up an octave to the C. We go to the D right next to it, okay? So it goes D, and then this is the big jump, where you jump more than an octave up to the very high G, and then down to E flat, and then it goes D, E flat, D, C, D, D. And that's that, okay? And that's that for the right hand. One more time for the right hand. So it goes low D, up to the high D, G, E flat, D, E flat, D, C, D, D, like that. Okay, yeah, one more time. So just to confirm it. So it's this D, more than an octave stretch up to the high G, E flat, D, C, D, D, like that. Okay, when it's fast, it just goes like this. The main thing is just getting this jump from the D to the G, okay? So practice this jump. So keep on like jumping from the low D to the high G and try to get it very accurately and get it every single time. If you can't, if you hit wrong notes like this, then go ahead and just like keep practicing until you can kind of get that jump out of the way, okay? So yeah, for people who have massive hands, if you can actually reach this to the G, I can cheat, I can sort of do this and sort of hit it like this, but no. Yeah, but it's, yeah, but most of you guys, I think it's more beneficial to just jump anyway. Trains your, like, jumping agility anyway. But anyway, yeah, so get that. And that's the easy first part out of the way, except with that big jump, okay? But anyway, yeah, once you get that left hand, the left hand chord is really easy in this lesson. It's just the same chord, it's just G minor the whole way, which is G, B flat, D. Okay. So G, B flat, D, remember that, okay? With that in mind, the turn together goes like this. Really simple stuff. It's just the chord comes in first, then the right hand comes in. So just like this. Here. Just like that. Not much stuff, okay? So here we go one more time. It goes here. Just like that, okay? And that's that for the first part. After the first part, let's move on to the second and pretty much the last part before it loops itself for infinity amount of times. Here we go. Let me see. So it goes down to B flat, C, D, down to G, up to C, and then B flat, G, like that. Yeah, one more time for this part. So it goes B flat, C, D, G, C, B flat, G. Just like that for the right hand. So that's the right hand for this, what is this part? Second part, okay, yeah. So yeah, yeah. Dun, 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 dun. Like that, that's the rhythm, okay, so. Like that, okay, so that's that for the right hand, okay, so once you got that, left hand, once again, is the same chord, it's just G minor for the second part, so G, B flat, D, simple stuff, okay, so with that G minor in mind, the two hands together, once again, really simple as well, because it's just the same placement, where you play the chord first, and the right hand comes in like this, here, just like that, not much stuff, okay, one more time, it goes here. Just like that, okay? So yeah, that's that, okay? And that's it, okay, back to back. The two parts will just be played like this, check it out. Yeah, it's pretty. Yes, okay, and that's that, okay? So afterwards, we can get the this whole pattern really easily. You can just do some improvisation with the right hand, do some arpeggios, do some jumps, make it more groovy. If you want to be like, makes it like more like catchy to you. But anyway, that's pretty much it, I guess. So a lot of freedom that you can do with this, because the left hand is always doing is G minor. So after you get the right hand really good and articulate and onto autopilot, you can just do whatever, like kind of like jumps with the left hand chord, since it's always G minor. Okay. Yeah. But that's pretty much it. Pretty quick tutorial for you guys. And yeah, for all you guys who really like this song, have fun learning this awesome song. Okay, but anyway, as for now, if you enjoyed this lesson, go ahead, check out my other piano tutorials and on this channel. So I have like over like 2,600, a lot of piano videos for you to enjoy and learn from on this channel. So a lot of stuff. So yeah, also check out my, like all my piano methods on my website, bestpianomethod.com. Okay, so it's probably linked in the description below, so check that out as well. But as for now, yeah, enjoy your time around my channel and see you next time. I'm glad you made it to the end of my video. Now you can visit my website to learn how to play this or any song you want through my methods explained through books and courses. Or just get me to make a full song video lesson or sheet music transcription on any song you want using my customized services. As for now, enjoy your time on my channel, subscribe, and see you next time.